the media is hostile towards the church, and the church is hostile towards the media. I want to bridge that divide.
Action. I'm Nadia Stewart from Global News, and we're here with